Why do we celebrate? Why do we burst firecrackers? What really changed from yesterday to today? Why is this arbitrary position of the Earth around the Sun significant over the more interesting solstices? Is the celebration of the Gregorian calendar a pan-societal or human phenomena? What will the people of the future celebrate? Is there a possibility that the Chinese calendar becomes the accepted global standard? What is the way to wish someone in the new year? Why do people like to talk about their holidays? Why is small talk so hard? Can most people really read the subtle expressions on people's faces? If they could, can they tell when I am uncomfortable? Why don't they ever confront me about it? Are people afraid of confrontations? If not, what really is running through their mind? Do the tech companies collecting our data think they can answer this question? If they can, how do they go about deciphering our thoughts based on our interests, likes, shopping history, and the type of dog we prefer? Do we really want to live in a world where mind reading is possible? We can argue the existence of the self later, but don't we want to exercise our agency on our own lives? This reminds me, today in Fun Facts, did you know that George Orwell is his pen name? Have you read 1984? If you haven't, have you read the news lately? Which reminds me of my weak memory. Is it just me, or does everyone find it hard to remember specific details in the plot lines of most books and movies? Is this a universal curse of our connectedness or a personal shortcoming? Do thoughts plague everyone? How will Iran respond?